club stadium that brightened the days of early 20th century Milwaukee. At Borchert Field, it was said you had to buy two tickets to see the game, one for left field and one for right field. The slender, cozy stadium built in 1888, a ballpark of human dimensions, said Mayor Frank Zeiler, occupied a single city block to the northeast of 8th and Chambers Street. And its bathtub narrow sides meant that the second floor neighbors often had the best views, along with anyone quick enough to grab a seat at the bar between home plate. A long line of college and professional teams paraded through the stadium, which was first called Athletic Park and later renamed after an owner from 1920 to 1927, Otto Borchert, who liked to roam the stands bantering with fans until he died from a brain hemorrhage while speaking at an Elks Club dinner. Today, I-43 runs right smack over the old site, which was dismantled in 1954 and once held 10,000 fans for contests. The venue's banner year was clearly 1944, when a minor league team called the Milwaukee Brewers won the American Association's title, and the field's premier ladies' club, the Milwaukee Chicks, became the world champion of the All-American Girls Professional Baseball League.